This is a pre-dawn raid on a mosque in Jerusalem. Israeli forces stormed the Al-Aqsa, claiming law-breaking Jews had barricaded themselves in. But Palestinian sources said that dozens of worshippers were injured and say that Israeli officers would not let medics help them.